Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Tactical Civilian, also known as Ben, and today I have a review on the CaldWell hearing protection. Let's hop right into the video.
The one you sold to fool the world. You lost your self-esteem along the way.
Hey, what's going on, guys? And today we finally actually had an opportunity to head on out into the field and test out these new CaldWell hearing phones. So basically, I just wanted to give you a little rundown of them. The side right here, this middle button is your power. And then there's a plus and a minus, which can turn up and down the microphone levels. And then right here, we also have an audio jack. So you can plug in your radio, your iPod, your iPhone, listen to music, use your comms, whatever you need to do. And so to turn it on, all you need to do is hold the button for 3 seconds. You'll hear them kind of static on. And then you know that they're working when you can hear a little bit of a radio static while you're talking. And so I know that they're on, and I know they're working. I got a target set up down here about 35, 40 yards, and we're gonna do a couple test shots to just do our initial reaction to the hearing protection. Let's go. Wow, just wow. I mean, when I'm talking, I can hear you, and I can hear myself, and nothing is like drowned out or anything. It sounds just normal, and then as soon as the gun goes off, it's like as if you can barely even hear it. Initial test, they sound awesome, they work great. So let's get another angle set up and let's fire off some more shots. And then one thing I forgot to mention, on the left-hand side here on that middle power button, there'll be a little white light that also kind of comes on. It's really hard to see on the camera, but just letting you know, there'll be a little white light that kind of comes on too. Let's fire off some more rounds. Alright. I mean, yeah. I picked these up for retail for about $35, I think. And I mean, there's just not really much more you can ask for when you get a nice, good pair of hearing protection. I mean, my ears are not ringing, so that's a good sign. I know that these can withstand hearing up to 23 decibels. Alright, so now that we've taken a couple shots and we know that they work, and I mean, I really like the product so far. They feel amazing on my head. They're very comfortable. They adjust very easily to fit your head very perfectly. Like, even I have a beanie on and it still feels comfortable. I mean, there's just not really much more you can ask for when you're trying to get a nice, reliable product. And I mean, the CaldWell hearing protection, I really like it. So I think we're just gonna pop off some more rounds and see if I get any ringing or if anything happens to me, but let's fire off some more rounds. Again, no ringing. I can hear everything. That's just talking level, like brush, I can hear all of that, but then as soon as it gets loud enough as a bullet's exiting my gun, nothing. I can't hear it, no ringing in my ears. Like I said, can't really ask much more than that. The product works. They turn on easily, they work great, they're comfortable. I highly recommend picking up this product, and so screw it. Let's just fire off the rest of the mag. Guys, that's really much it. I mean, I wanted to get out here, throw them on, show you the little unboxing and everything, make sure they work, see how I like them. I mean, honestly, no complaints. 9 out of 10, just because these are my first hearing aids that I have bought. And I mean, I don't know what a 10 out of 10 would be, so I'm going to give these a 9 out of 10. Highly recommend picking them up. I'm going to leave a link in the description of where you guys can pick these exact hearing protection up for yourself. As always, I'm Tactical Civilian, otherwise known as Ben. If you guys did enjoy this video, please hit that subscribe button. Also, drop a like on the video as well to let me know if you guys want to see more product review, more gun shooting, those types of things. And as always, I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next one.